The grand old sport of beagling has been very rarely recorded, but it has been enjoyed for centuries by squire and servant, peer and peasant, all equal in the chase. A day with the beagles means fresh air and exercise, the music of hounds, an appetite fit for a king, a sound night's sleep, and the cost? Just shoe leather. But don't forget, the true beagler shuts all gates, respects all crops, never makes gaps, and never rides.